Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. So in this tutorial, we're gonna learn how can we draw a text, single line text in AutoCAD. How can we write it? So for that, you have to click on this home, and here in this annotation group, the first option you have to click on here, that is single line text. Just after clicking, your command will be activated and you have to select the first point, give an angle, and then just select the rotation angle. And here you have to write the text. For example, I'm writing here. Just after writing, click anywhere away from this text and then press escape. And this will be done. Similarly, you can select it, do double click to do some basic editing, but there will be no extra box will be appear to edit the text like multi-line text. So that's the demerit, and you can select it or you can change the words here and then again click outside this box and then press escape. Also, you can move it or you can copy this text. So this way you can use the single line text in AutoCAD. Hope you like this video. Thank you. If you really like the content, then please like the video and click subscribe to see more videos like this. And don't forget to share this video with others. You can find the link to complete Basics to Advanced Excel tutorial in the description below, or you can visit mahagurus.com to see lots of other software courses. Thank you.